I ran the camera all the way back up underneath the building. I can't really see right now. There's some debris that's on the lens. I'll continue to record as I come back. Now back out of the line. It was difficult to see because of the grease and steam that's in the line. I'm going to keep recording and try to push the camera in one more time just to get a better look at it. Right here's a little bit of tree roots. Right here is the cast iron coming out of the building, meeting up with the 6-inch clay.